Based on the latest analyst predictions, eBay Incorporated, Nasdaq eBay, is estimated to considerably diminish its earnings by -68.14% in the upcoming 3 years. At a current EPS of $6.768, this adverse movement means shareholders can expect an impending EPS of $2.157. To determine whether this negative growth rate expectation is justified, we should take a look at how the company has been performing in the past. See our latest analysis for eBay. How is eBay going to perform in the future? The next couple of years are a potential rough ride for eBay. This is based on 33 analysts who estimate earnings dropping to $2.157 from previous levels of around $6.768. This would be a drop of -68.14%, so it will be an interesting ride for any existing shareholders over the next couple of years. Nasdaq's eBay future profit October 18, 17. Nasdaq's eBay future profit October 18, 17. In the same period, we are supposed to see the revenue increase from $9,157 to $10,888 and profit is predicted to decline from $7,428 to $2,367 in the next couple of years. Margins look rather unappealing at the current levels of revenue and earnings. Basis for the contraction. Nasdaq's eBay past future earnings October 18, 17. Nasdaq's eBay past future earnings October 18, 17. The past can be an insightful indicator for future performance for a stock. We can determine whether this level of expected growth is too pessimistic or whether the company has consistently shown a negative trend. eBay is expected to face a significant change from a previous double-digit growth of 15.94% over the last 5 years to a forecast double-digit decline by analysts. This is highly unencouraging and may be a sign of an investment period for eBay, incurring higher expense growth than revenue. Conclusion. However, this negative sentiment provides an opportunity for contrarian, long-term investors to see if the stock has been excessively marked down by the market. If eBay is well below its intrinsic value, no matter how bad the near-term outlook, the stock could return a good investment. Is eBay an undervalued gem? Let's find out in this free analysis report. If you are not interested in eBay anymore, you can use our free platform to see my list of over